Hi there, guys, and welcome back to Naturally Rawsome. I hope you're all doing well. Today, I want to show you a Rawsome Rainbow Veggie Burger. It is super simple to make in just a few minutes and great as a snack or as an appetizer for dinner. So let's take a look at the ingredients. For my Rawsome Rainbow Veggie Burger, you will need one yellow squash or zucchini, about one grated carrot, one sliced up tomato, a little bit of ketchup, and you'll find the recipe for this in the comments below, one grated beet, one small cucumber cut into slices, and a few spinach leaves. And you'll also need a mandolin for slicing up your zucchini. So when you're ready, get your yellow squash and grate it with your mandolin into slices like this. And once you've all done that, you're ready to make your Rawsome Rainbow Burgers. Just get one slice and add a little bit of your ketchup. Then some spinach leaf, a little bit of grated carrots, some grated beets, some more ketchup, and a few cucumber slices, a tomato, another spinach leaf, a little bit more ketchup to fix the last thing, and then you can top it with another slice of zucchini. Et voila! Here you have your Rawsome Rainbow Veggie Burger that is totally fat-free. You ready to give it a try? I can't wait! Yum! Mmm, oh my god, this is so good, unbelievable. Prepare to get messy, this is so delicious. And stop eating it. And what you can also do is, if you don't have a yellow squash like this or a yellow zucchini, you can use a regular zucchini and cut it lengthwise and use the top and the bottom as sandwich. And then you have a super delicious rainbow veggie sandwich. And what you can also do is, you can slice your zucchini and use your small slices as your burger buns and make little snacks that you can bring to a party or a potluck. What do you think? Are you gonna make it? Is it worth a try? I think so. So I hope you enjoyed this recipe. As always, give me a like if you like it and subscribe to my channel if you wanna see more delicious Rawsome recipes created by me. And if you want to follow me daily and see what I'm doing, you can also follow me on Instagram, Facebook, and Snapchat, all at Naturally Rawsome. So I'll go and enjoy the rest of this Rawsome burger in the sun, wishing you a Rawsome day, And until next time, remember, keep it light and simple. And as always, naturally, Rawsome. Bye.